नमस्कार, यदि तपाईहरु हाम्रो च्यानलमा नयाँ हुनुहुन्छ भने यस्तै खालको भिडियोहरु हेर्नको लागि हाम्रो च्यानल सब्स्क्राइब गर्नु होला, साथमा रहेको बेल आइकन पनि क्लिक गरिदिनु होला।
कोर्स टाइटल: फन्डामेन्टल अफ एजुकेशन, प्रिपेयर्ड बाइ शिवराज त्रिपाठी, बी एमपीए एन्ड एमएड, फिलोसफी एन्ड एजुकेशन. Clarify concept, branches, and functions of philosophy. Relate philosophy with education. Compare schools of philosophy in terms of its premises, objectives, curriculum, educative process, curriculum, role of teacher and student. Derive implications of philosophy of education for today's classroom teachers. Unit 3, Philosophical Perspectives on Education, 14. Concept, branches, and functions of philosophy. Concept of philosophy. Philosophy refers to love of wisdom. A origin of philosophy.
Skeptic and doubt of truth underscore.
According to René Descartes, skeptic is father of philosophy. Philosophy has originated from the feeling of skepticism in the mind of man. René Descartes. Pythagoras was said to have been the first man to call himself a philosopher. B. Meaning of philosophy. One. General meaning of philosophy.
Philosophy. To see underscore. To see the universe, seeing the reality.
2. Etymological meaning of philosophy. Derived from slash made by two Greek slash Latin words. Philo love underscore. Sophia wisdom underscore. Means the love of wisdom slash passion for learning slash love for knowledge slash a discipline related to the search of wisdom slash love for wisdom slash pursuit of wisdom slash the pursuit of truth slash knowledge of truth. 3. Specific slash narrow meaning of philosophy. One may call philosophy as that deep thinking and meditation which concerns itself to the God, the soul, and the nature. Henderson and his colleagues have well said, philosophy is a rigorous, disciplined and guarded analysis of some most difficult problems which man has ever faced. 4. Broader slash wider meaning of philosophy. It is a particular way of looking at things. Philosophizing involves thinking, criticism and the process of solving the philosophical problem through different philosophical methods. See definitions of philosophy. Philosophy is the science of science. Auguste Comte. Philosophy is science knowledge. Fichte. Philosophy aims at a knowledge of eternal nature of things. Plato. Philosophy is love of knowledge. An activity. A comprehensive picture. A guide to a way of life. Philosophy and science. Thinking systematically. Thinking rationally. Thinking universe. The science of knowledge. To love of wisdom. A logical inquiry. Search for truth and reality. Search for knowledge and wisdom. Living force. The study of general and fundamental problems. The rational attempt to formulate, understand, and answer fundamental questions. Branches of philosophy, fields, structure, depart, scope. Metaphysics, ontology slash theory of reality slash theory of being. Knowledge of real slash truth. Is physical reality all there is? Nature of reality. Study of existence, what is out there? Curriculum. Truth. Speculative. Cause and effect relationship. E.g. what is truth, what is mankind? The foundation of a worldview. 2. Epistemology, theory of knowledge. The study of our method of acquiring knowledge. It answers the question, how do we know? It is concerned with how our minds are related to reality. The nature and source of knowledge. Study of knowledge, how do I know about it? Knowing. Methods. Knowledge and beliefs. E.g. what is knowledge? What is source of knowledge? 3. Axiology, theory of value. Ethics is the branches of study dealing with what is the proper course of action for man. It answers the question, what do I do? It is the study of right and wrong in human endeavors. Ethics, study of action, how do we decide what is right and wrong? What should I do? Ethics, morals, the law values equality, fairness. Character. Value. Aesthetics, study of art, what can life be like? Art. Literature. Self. E.g. what is goodness? What is beauty? 4. Logic, theory of orderly thinking. How curriculum is organized. How we ought to think. Differentiates between valid and confusing ideas. What is good reasoning? Not so good reasoning? Functions of philosophy, a DSP. 1. Descriptive function, philosophy explains the universe investigated by it. It gives the verification of its findings. It gives the full description of the knowledge. 2. Speculative function. There is something which handles everything. Matter creates everything. Speculation or guessing is the beginning of philosophy. Guess about the unknown world. This function is related to the predication of knowledge and also to assist the systematic investigation of knowledge. It leads the man from common sense approach to rational and perspective approach. 3. Prescriptive slash normative function. Philosophy means setting of norms, goals, principles, standard, etc. Tells human being about their duties. Develops the value system for human beings. It establishes ideals, standard of moral behavior, social duties, etc. 4. Analytic function / function of criticism. The criticizer function of philosophy. Analyzes truth and untruth. It analyzes the relationship between existing knowledge. It classifies concepts, test hypothesis, establishes consistency, presents unity of outlook, and inspires logical reasoning. Value judgment. Relation, interdependence, between philosophy and education. Education without philosophy is blind and philosophy without education is invalid. 1. Philosophy and the aim of education. Philosophy determines the ideas, aims and duties of life. Education is developed to attain these. 2. Philosophy and curriculum. Philosophy determines the curriculum to achieve the aims of education. 3. Philosophy and education process. Philosophy has its own educative process, epistemology, to attain its goal. 4. Philosophy and role of teacher. Epistemology determines the role of the teacher in the classroom. 5. Philosophy and role of student. Philosophies explain the role of student in the process of learning. Philosophy and education are closely interrelated. Education is application of philosophy, or philosophy of education is applied philosophy. It is the application of philosophy to study of the problems of education that is known as philosophy of education. Philosophy answers all the ultimate questions of education. Philosophy as a theory of education. Education is dynamic side of philosophy. According to Ross, philosophy and education are like the sides of a coin, presenting different views of the same thing, and that one is implied by the other. Education is the strongest instrument for the realization of the ideals of life and a civilized attempt to bring about the desired development of human personality. This indicates the fact that plant of education draws its nourishment from the soil of philosophy. Philosophy acts as the theoretical side of education. It gives purpose and orientation to education.
Suni dini vai ko ma. Dhanyawad. Namaskar.